Alabama, where the state reported 890 new coronavirus cases. That puts the pandemic total past 491,000. The Alabama Department of Public Health also reported 87 new deaths. Alabama's death toll from the coronavirus is moving past 9,800. And when we look at our local Alabama counties, not much cases are being reported. In fact, it's only in single digits. Franklin County, though, still leads the area with more than 3,900 cases.